Anyone who has access to your property in Google Analytics can see all of the reports the property has, including all of the standard out-of-the-box reports and reports you've created using customization. To make it easier to navigate, especially if you have a large number of reports, you can create collections and organize them into topics. This will help you neatly organize reports into meaningful groups based on subject, such as acquisition reports or intended audience, such as a marketing team, and more. You'll need the editor or administrator role to create a collection, and each property can have up to 7 collections. Let's walk through the steps to create and publish a collection. In the left-hand navigation, click the library link at the bottom of the left-hand nav. If you don't see library, you don't have the proper level of permissions to create and edit collections. Next, create a new collection by clicking the plus button. If you click blank, you'll start with an empty collection that has no topics and reports. You can also select one of the predefined collection templates if, for example, you want to add or remove reports from an existing collection. We'll quickly look at both scenarios. For the first example, we'll click Edit Collection for the Lifecycle Collection. This will open up the collection that is already built. In the previous lesson, we created a new report called Session Source Medium. Now it's time to add this report to our left-hand nav under the Acquisition section. To do this, you'll search in the right-hand column titled Drag Reports to Create Collection, either by using the search box or by scrolling to find the new report we just created. Then you'll drag and drop it into the Acquisition Topic section and place it in the order you want it to appear in the left-hand nav. Finally, you'll click the Save icon to save to the collection. You'll have two choices here: save changes to the current collection, or save as a new collection. We'll choose the first option so that we can update the currently live collection with our newly added report. We now have an updated left-hand nav that shows our newly created report for Session Source Medium, available in the Lifecycle Acquisition section. Anyone who has access to the property will also see these changes. Next, let's look at creating a new collection from scratch. To do so, we'll click the icon to create a new collection. On the next screen, again choose blank to start from scratch. First, we'll want to give our new collection a name in the collection name field. From our previous video, we created a second custom report and looked at member info, including their member tier and purchase info. This would fit well into a collection titled Customer Analysis. Then, we'll click the icon to create a new topic and enter a topic name, such as membership, to create a section specifically dedicated to membership analysis. A collection can have up to 5 topics, and in the future, we could build this out to add additional topics for other types of customer analysis. Click Apply. To add our member info report that we previously created, we'll need to find it in the right-hand column and drag it over to the membership topic area of our new collection. If desired, you can also drag an overview report from the column on the right and drop it under your new topic. Since the overview report functions as a topic dashboard, a topic can have only a single overview report. We didn't specifically create an overview report in our example, but you can follow the same steps we did previously to do this if you want this additional view of data. If you want to continue to build out this collection of reports for customer analysis, you can create additional topics as desired, each with its own set of reports, either out of the box or custom ones. You can change the order of topics and reports by dragging them to your desired location, and each topic can have up to 10 reports. Once you feel good about the collection you've built, click Save, this time choosing to save as a new collection. Once your collection is saved, you must publish it to make it available to everyone who has access to the analytics property. Locate your new customer analysis collection card on the library page. Click the More 3-dot icon and select Publish. Once you've done this, your collection is now live and available in the left-hand navigation menu. Customization is a powerful tool in Google Analytics that allows you to create custom reports specific to your business needs. And building collections with those unique reports can help you organize and tailor your analytics property to answer your business questions.